realme 刚成立的时候，我们说过一句话，年轻人要敢越级改变世界，不需要人资配备。我们可以预见 5G 将会成为下一个时代互联网行业再一次爆发的催化剂。记住 5G 这把钥匙，年轻人拥有无限的可能。但实际上 5G 尽管已经不是一个新鲜的概念， 5G 手机的价格还是很高。去年我问我们一个研发的 VP 一个问题，为什么不能让所有人都用上 5G 手机呢？他告诉我，放弃 4G 手机就意味着我们将失去至少500万台的销量，作为一个还在成长期的品牌，代价可能是毁灭性的。我就在想，创立 realme 的初衷就是要为年轻人提供越级的科技体验。 realme 一直在喊敢越级，这不正是体现我们敢越级的精神的时候了吗？于是我们制定了一个目标，未来3年内至少要让全球1亿年轻人都用上 realme 的 5G 手机。
When you go from 4G to 5G, the number of components going into each smartphone increases by 42%. The challenge was to keep our 5G devices thin and lightweight. And our solution was to massively overhaul and optimize the PCB structure. Currently, our 5G devices average 8.4 millimeters in thickness and 182 grams in weight.That makes them 0.5 millimeters thinner and 7 grams lighter than their 4G predecessors. We've also reviewed our 5G product lineup, so all of our 5G devices are priced between 150 and 600 USD. Our number series will be Realme 5G entry-level pioneer. Our Narzo series will rely on 5G tech to deliver the next-level gaming experience.And realme's GT series will be our flagship 5G series. This is where you will see our boldest leaps in tech. Over the next 2 years, realme will be investing 300 million USD to build 7 R&D centers around the globe. Each of these centers will be tasked with R&D and the deployment of 5G technology and products. So young people all over the world will be able to get their hands on the devices of their dreams at prices they can afford.
2 years ago, when 5G was launched, there was just as much of excitement as of doubts. But if we look back just a few years back, when 4G was introduced in 2013 as a small upgrade to 3G, there were just as many naysayers. And look at where 4G is at now. Ride-hailing apps transformed the way we travel. Food delivery apps revolutionized the F&B industry.Live event streaming and short videos brought fantasy to life in the palm of your hand. If you ask me exactly what will 5G bring in the future, I say, I don't know. But that's the beauty of it. The endless possibilities in the technological advancement. I truly believe that 5G will be the key for this generation of young people. For the young people who dare to leap into the future, to create, to explore new territories,5 years from now, when we look back on today, I hope we realize that 5G was never about speed. It was about the possibility that comes with it.
Technology's 伟大不仅在于创新，更在于普及。如果你要做 5G 的普及者，让 5G 成为全世界年轻人打开未来大门的钥匙。